4-6 flat. Okay. It's kind of insane.
Box jump. Nice. Well, let's see what he can do without it, without a run, right? Because that's what's going to happen today when he does his burp.
When he translates.
It should.
Well, here is the fastest 40 we've seen timed yet so far from the Whiteout Group, DJ Chark. There he goes.
4.38. Standing. Now, Charles mentioned the litany of LSU wide receivers and what they've done in the NFL. And, you know, last year was Dupree. You go back before that, Beckham, Landry, Reuben Ramsey.